Next up, we have the Hammerstar 62 tripod, which looks like this. I'm just going to turn it around for you so that it's the right way. So this is a lightweight tripod, very basic, very easy to use. You can extend the legs just by taking these out here. They extend quite a lot, actually. And in fact, I think they extend even more than this, do they? Yeah, there we go. I just learned something while doing it. Special. There we go. Okay, and just one more. Bear with me. There we go. So that's what it looks like fully extended. And here you have the pan handle, which isn't very smooth, actually. And so if you're using it to record film, it's going to be quite jolty. Probably good if you're just starting out filming, if you're just sort of going around initially doing it. You probably quite like this product, but if you're a more serious filmmaker, I don't think you'd be very happy with this product. It is under £14, so it is. I think you're getting more than your money's worth for it. It's even got a little spirit level on the side, so you can play around with that. If I was a little bit more skilled, I probably would have got that straight off the bat, but I'm not. I think this tripod would be really good for a stills camera. Like I said, because the panning isn't very smooth. Also, because the great thing about it is that it is really lightweight, but also that's not making it very sturdy, I don't think. So this hook here is for the extra weights that you can buy with the product. However, if it was me, I'd just put a bag on it and put some rocks in it. I think that would do the trick. I hope this has been helpful. And for more information and reviews, please look at the website. Thank you.